What's up guys? So since, you know, kakatapos ko lang i-upload yung video ninyo. So again guys, majority of you guys talagang gets nyo na. I don't know doon sa mga taong hindi nagsasubmit ng assignment nila. Okay, still I'm seeing a lot of people na hindi pa rin nagpa-participate. Okay, but it's okay. Okay, but end of the day, okay, lalapit naman yung mga yan. Okay, and then, you know, it's just, again, hindi ako nagkulang sa paalala, hindi kami nagkulang sa paalala na kailangan nyo mag-participate, okay? Kasi, this mentoring will last for only 2 months, okay? We only have 1 month left, okay? For this one. So, again, please, i-maximize natin, okay? Maximize natin, gamitin natin ang ano. Kasi, after this one, again, guys, I'm so sorry. We cannot help you because ginawa namin yung part namin as a mentor, ginawa namin yung part namin, or ginawa ko yung part ko sa pagiging mentor sa inyo. Again, binibigyan ko kayo ng time, okay, para magsagot ng mga assignment ninyo, questions and answer and all that. But again, you failed to attend, you failed to ask question, you failed as a student, okay? And I will not let that one, okay? Hindi ko mahahayaan mangyari yun. Pero if hindi mo tutulungan yung sarili mo, I cannot help you at all. Okay? I'm trying my best. So now, since majority of you guys, okay, I'm assuming yung mga tao lang na nagsasubmit, okay? Yung mga tao lang na nagsasubmit ng assignment. Okay, no? I'm assuming guys, you gets all of that idea. Okay? Naintindihan nyo? Nakakahabol na kayo. Okay? Ang dami na natin dito. And then, nakikita nyo na yung mga topics na na-cover natin. Okay? So again guys, ito na yon. Okay? Papunta na tayo dito sa profitabilities or profitability nyo as a trader, okay? Or as a individual student of price action, no? So, ito na yon. Now, okay? So, since gusto ko ma-feel ninyo, okay? Gusto ko ma-feel ninyo yung profitness, okay? In just a small amount of time or, you know, span, I want you to put at least $10 or maximum of $20, okay? Lagi kayo ng $10 to $20 ninyo, okay? $10 to $20, okay? I will not accept $5, okay? $10 to $20 max, okay? Maglagay kayo sa mga accounts ninyo, okay? So, try nyo maglagay ng at least $10 to $20 sa account ninyo, okay? And I want you to screenshot those accounts, okay? Screenshot nyo lang yon yung account balance, okay? Now, gusto kong gawin ninyo is, gagawin nyo pa rin yung assignment ninyo, pero try to put at least small amount of US dollar there. Minimum natin is $2, I think, or $3. So, pwede kayo maglagay at least $5 bawat trade. And then, the leveraging, guys, I recommend using low leverage only. Okay? I don't care. Okay? I don't care kung talo kayo sa fee. I don't care. Okay? Again, this is the time you will test your emotions when it comes to the market. It's worth it. Okay? Worth it yon. Again, guys, walang ibang tao or walang ibang mentor ang kayang bayaran to or kayang ibigay sa inyo to. Wala. Kundi kayo lang din ang kaya makapagbigay niya sa inyo. So, it's you versus you. Wala nang ibang mentor pa ang kaya makapag-fix or kayang ayusin yung emotions niyo when it comes to trading kundi kayo lang. So, this is the only way for me to help you, guide you, direct you to the path, which is, maglagay ka kahit konting amount lang. And every time na kaya mong i-perform yung trade, gawin mo to. Kasi nagagawa nyo naman, no? Hindi naman siguro ako nag-i-expect ng replay to. Tama? Kasi assignment to. Hindi nyo dapat dinadaya sarili nyo. Okay? Katulad nito. Gusto ko yung mga ganito. Gusto ko may screenshot kayo ng before and after. And I believe sinabi ko yun sa inyo. Tama? So now, put at least konti lang. Okay? Now, this will be your second assignment or project nyo na to. Okay, this will be your last project to me. Okay, gusto ko makita na maglagay kayo ng before and after, and then kung magkano yung nilagay mo, screenshot mo, and then tignan natin kung panalo. Okay, again guys, walang magkakahiyaan. I don't care about the money, I don't care about how small yung napanalunan nyo, walang kwenta yon. Okay, again, win is winning, winning is winning. Okay. And again, gusto ko ma-feel ninyo. Okay? Gusto ko ma-feel ninyo yung grief. Gusto ko ma-feel ninyo yung pressure. Gusto ko ma-feel ninyo yung sadness, loneliness. And, you know, gusto ko maalis yung greed sa inyo. Alam ko may mga greed pa dyan. Alam ko, kahit pa paano, at least meron pa kayong 30 to 50% greed dyan sa sarili ninyo. And I want you to remove that one. And mare-remove nyo lang yon if you only do what I said, which is tape read the market and trade whatever you want to trade. using the things you learn throughout the session. Again, ang dami na natin na topic, ang dami na natin na cover, more than 30 plus something. Now, it's your time. It's your time to prove it. It's your time. Napatunayan nyo naman na may nagiging progress kayo. Okay? So again, yun ang last project nyo sa akin. Yun ang project nyo sa akin. Gusto ko maglagay kayo ng ganito. And tumaya kayo kahit konti lang. I don't care. Okay? Kung magkano man yun. Okay? Basta again, sabi ko sa inyo, $10 to $20 max. Hindi ko sinasabi magiging profitable kayo. Hindi ko sinasabi sa inyo na, tawag dito, hindi ko sinasabi na palakihin nyo yung pera na yun. Okay? Hindi ganon. Matatalo kayo, believe me. Okay? And malulugit kayo, and guess what? Kawawa kayo. Okay? Kawawa kayo once na hindi nyo ako pakinggan. Okay? But again, this is the part where I tell you na ito yung kailangan nyo gawin. Okay? Maglagay kayo kahit papano. And then, definitely, mafe-feel nyo yung pressure. Mafe-feel ninyo na, okay, ganito pala mag-position ng actual. And yeah. Okay? So again, I will put something here, a new channel called Project 2023. Okay? Dito nyo po ilalagay yung inyong mga project. Okay? So, dito nyo ilalagay yon. So, again ha, ang kailangan ko is before and after trade or kahit ganito. Before and after, gusto ko may screenshot kayo ng before and after. Okay? Gusto ko may screenshot kayo ng before and after. Just like, just like this one. Ayan. At least gusto ko may ganito. Okay, so at least may ganyan, and then before and after, then, ayan, okay, so at least gusto ko may ganyan, okay, so kung saan kayo nag-trade, ang itsura ng trade ninyo, ganyan, okay, so gusto ko may ganun. Now, once na ma-post nyo yun doon, gamitin nyo rin, lagay nyo rin kung anong strategy yung ginamit ninyo, kung Judas Swing, Silver Bullet, Volume Imbalance, Fair Value Gap, Trade Driver, or whatsoever, okay, marami tayo dyan, okay, so ilagay nyo lang yun doon. Okay? So, that will be your project, guys. So, again, wala na akong makikita magpo-post ng assignment dito except dun sa mga nalilate or except dun sa mga taong hindi pa nakakapag-submit. Okay? Or hindi pa nila ito napapanood. Okay? Again, gusto ko naman yung mga bago sa inyo or yung mga nandito na sa latest video natin, dito na po kayo ngayon magpo-post. Okay? So, dito ko mapapansin kung sino na ngayon yung mga latest or ahead. Okay? So, again, thank you so much. Seeing you in the next video. Peace out.